Turning the tides, my ass. More like lining your own pockets, you slimy shit.
What the hell are you?
Biddle.
Oopsie daisy.
You sent 24 National Guardsmen to their deaths for a paycheck. When the president gets wind of this, you're a dead man.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's just that the way the veins in your forehead are throbbing, it's so comical.
Mr. Assistant Secretary, these accusations sound serious, and...
First of all, it's Mr. Secretary now, as in Secretary of War, as in the fucking right hand of God. Secondly, do you think the President of these United States is gonna give a royal fuck about the pissant accusations of a podunk? Go ahead, Rentier, do it. Give me a reason to throw your cowpoke ass into Newgate and flens your father's legacy to the bone. The Harrow Institute has a much better ring to it, don't you think?
Mr. Secretary, maybe it would be for the best if you...
Maybe it would be best if you stopped interrupting me, you groveling mule! You want to make yourself useful? Get to the kitchen and fetch me a cup of coffee! Now fuck off and find some vampires to kill. That's much more your speed.
I can eat or have another coffee soon. Oh god.
You want something done right, you gotta do it yourself. Bunch of useless.
Mr. Rentier, your father's...
Yeah.
News is spreading fast.
We get free of those paper pushers in DC.
Yo, I bet they wouldn't be so cocky if it take.
It'll hurt a bit. Don't move, Reyes.
That's what he said right before he died. Don't move. They'll hear you. And then they throw him apart. Fucking.
That's alarming.
Fucking plague. Fucking Harrow.
I'm surprised voltage that high didn't burn it out.
It's all about the percentage of copper in the alloy. Here, I'll show you my notes.
Seriously? I would love search. It would be an honor.
Virgil and I were just having the most invigorating discussion.
I was telling Director Rentier about my ideas for upgrading the gauntlet.
I must say, it's refreshing to see young blood like Mr. Olney's coursing through Calico. We'll need his vital spirit if we're to rebuild the Institute's power and vigor. Well done, son.
I think we may have given him a few too many vaults.
Glad to see you're in good shape, but we've got a situation. In order to keep your condition quiet, Amelia told Harrow you died. He's pulled rank and is sending us out on money-grubbing errands while Felicity's building her army.
Harrow's head knows what's right, but his heart is tainted by lust for power and money.
It's gonna get worse now that he got promoted. One wrong move and we're dead in the water.
But one right move, and you could catch her and end this war. On the subject of moving...
You know what? Maybe let's wait for the doc to give the all clear before we start unbinding anyone.
Oh, Edgar. Harrow's not an idiot. Without the Institute, this country would turn into a blood feast. Now, you tell me, son, what's more important? His approval or ending this war before it started?
What did you see while Felicity was in your head?
Death. Horrible monsters appearing out of nowhere. Fire, smoke, and boxcars. Scores of them. Filled with blood.
That's how she's transporting the leeches now? By train?
That's not good, sirs. Dickinson is a major cattle railway hub. The trains run in all directions. If there's an outbreak, we won't be able to contain it.
Oh, looks like I'm here.
Jesus Christ, what happened here?
Totally shoot on it. Go ahead first. Thank you. Missing something over here. Money. I ain't trying to kill every single thing this point is. Bruh. Wow. I'm dumb. Health increased 15%.
I wanted to show you how my new gauntlet works.
You may have tamed the lightning and laid traps across the continent, but you're still the same violent beast you've always been. You just invented bigger and better clubs.
None. I'm guessing she's probably at the church. Yep. I think it's the third game in a row that they're doing rituals and shit that I played. Maybe it's a sign.
Let them go.
Humans build empires in the name of progress, with no thought spared for those paying the mortal cost of their quest for glory. That is true vampirism. My kind would never leave one of their children to die, crying in the gutter.
I won't let you turn them.
You don't listen! They don't matter, Jesse Rentier. The sooner you understand that, the better.
Oh, Interesting. Cap. I'm gonna fucking die. One hit, I'm dead. Just kidding. Oh, cancel that. Oh my fucking trying to make sure, I'm trying to kill these bums to get my ult. Fuck, is my health not working now? There it is. So I'm hitting D-pad because I'm panicking. I'm out of vault.
Chill.
This revolver is probably the best with that upgrade. This shit would be dope co-op, I bet though. What is going on? Oh yeah. Shit edge.
She's still here, which means the transports aren't ready. Must have caught her off guard. And now she's scared I might be able to stop her. Good.
Missing one. Let's see it. Thing. That little player. Hopefully. Nope. Still good though. Found it. Damn, that for the rifle. Railgun. Sheesh. I'm definitely gonna try that. I almost have 7k. 28k, so... Thousand more, probably.
There's a sacred relationship between the hunter and its prey. A different Jesse Lenti.
Somewhere, you crazy witch.
Aren't you tired of this? This endless cycle.
It might have enough after this mission now. I need to do 200 more. Try the rail again.
I was born into pain and misery. Shunned, ignored, exploited. Waiting hand and foot on those with inherited wealth. We survived, so they could thrive. I was barely living and hoping to die when he found me and gave me a choice. The only price I had to pay was giving up the memory of human warmth. To begin my new life, I had to bury my past.
Barely short. Hopefully the railgun don't blow when I buy it. Doubt it though.
Thank you.
Fuck it.
Train's about to leave the station. Do you hear them singing? That's humanity's requiem. You can be mankind's last sad note, or you can be part of a new opening chord of progress. It's only natural to feel fear while standing on the precipice of change. Sometimes what you need is a little push.
Okay.
Try not to kill him, my child. Let it break poor William's heart.
Maybe should have saved my ult, but fuck it. I was gonna fucking die there, honestly.
Thank you.
wild. Whatever. Holy.
Starting to worry you'd never wake up.
Feels like I got hit by a train.
Those demons and Dickinson did a real number on you. Still, you'll live to fight another day.
For all the good it did me.
We all have our crosses to bear, my son. Even our Lord Jesus Christ fell 3 times on the fateful road to Calvary. We are none of us immune to trials of the flesh.
At least he could finish his mission.
Oh, come. Here I thought you Rentiers were made of sterner stuff.
You heard of us? How?
A few of your agents set up camp in the mountains a while back. Quiet lads. But goodness, were they fond of their moonshine.
Didn't know we had a cell up here.
The lightning storms at their camp did much to stoke local superstition about thunderbirds and other such nonsense.
Hold on. Did you say lightning storms?
When they were deep in their cups, they'd ramble on and on about how they could channel the power of lightning through their metal gloves.
I need to contact my people in Calico. Is there a telegraph station nearby?
A couple of miles south, sure. But there's one small problem.
Probably should have led with that, Padre.
They started creeping out from the holes in the ground after we got back from Dickinson. Lord knows how many of them there are by now.
Send your fastest man out to the telegraph station, then get everyone into the church and stay put until dawn.
Before you go, Hunter, one of your people left this explosive contraption here last time. We were afraid to even touch it, but I'm sure you'll put it to good use. Is there anything more we can do to help?
Pray.